No touching. No touching.
Nope.
Not without a key. It is a wheelchair bus. Good job. Don't go on the road, Oliver. No touching, please. Oliver. Remember to stop at the road and come back. Job. Do you know what kind of car that is? Do you know what kind of car that is?
No.
It's a Mustang.
Mustang. What's that car called? The wheelchair box.
I don't know. Hands, please. It's a frosted wheelchair car?
Yes.
That sounds fancy.
Look, it goes really fast on a race car. That's the same one. Look.
Stop. Stop. Oliver, stop. Look. That car could have bumped you. Stop. Because it's still moving. Too close to the road, back up. You should, but when you wait, you should be two big steps like this. One, two, away from the road. So show me two big steps away from the road. That's right, and that's where you wait for mommy. Come on, we got one more to go.
One more to go. And then we're going to go back home. This is a good job. We should do this all the time.
We should do this all the time.
Because this is good exercise.
Pardon me? No, that's a highway up there. It's very dangerous.
A highway?
Yeah, it's very dangerous. Very fast cars. Okay, let's go back. Come here. Come here. Good listening. You're getting tired.
Yes.
Well, good thing we're almost home.
We should have
driven?
Yeah, we should have there.
Well, if we drove there, then it wouldn't have been a very good walk. You didn't expect walking in your head? What in your head did you expect when I said, let's go for a walk?
I wanted to eat dirt.
Don't get up there.
I can see up there.
Just dirt in there. Come on. Oliver, come on. No, this is somebody else's property. Get off now, please.